Alright, that's it. I got all the fittings out, everything. I'm gonna deal with the love gun. Did you get a new love gun?
No, I didn't. I want to look at this.
Okay.
What do you need for cleanup? Brake fluid. Look for the other pieces in there too.
What? Oh, I see what's going on.
Yeah. Here's the nut right here, Josh, or the bolt. Rags, Lovejoy.
Got it.
Brake clean.
Yep. Yeah! Just setting the depth here so I can do it real quick on the next one.
Yeah, there's two more with no set screws.
Oh, well then.
We need the set screw.
The set screw's there. Will that set screw work?
This one's stripped. Couldn't take that one off. No, this is the set screw that's stripped out. Right?
It's the wrong size. It's because they put the wrong size in there, dude.
Yeah,
because
I got it tight before I inserted it.
Where's it dripping from?
The back. We've noticed it start bypassing in the back here.
Yeah.
And then it'll go in through the motor that way.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I mean, we'll change it.
Do we have time?
I don't know.
How little drip are you going to hold this up? Or are you going to put it in
my yard? Said it was a constant line.
Still intros.
Presenting your colors, the San Diego High School JROTC Honor Guard. Now please rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem by Vivian Romero.
Hammer!
Thank you.